our faith, who for the joy set before him endured the cross, scorning its shame, and sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. Let's give our God the best.